A nation without education will not know its worth. What I'm about to say is going to determine whether you know your worth.
You don't know.
And this is not book education, but it's your present.
It's Palladium Views from the Bottom Up. We discussed land reform and farming. We've discussed complexion with the ladies, and we are discussing black entrepreneurship, black economy, black business.
Trust me, the people that you look up to today that you think like you, wait until you start asking for money from them one day. Nobody's gonna give you anything. You are on your own, black child. You are on your own.
Like you almost like lose like you love it and you win like you used to it.
Sure.
We've got a huge challenge where there's gonna be a lot of falling. And we must know that.
And remember, there's nothing for free. If it is for free, you're probably the product.
That was free knowledge. You're the product.